idea of a dream life. Get a good job, climb the corporate ladder, get married, settle down, retire early. Coming into this line of work, all of that got tossed into uncertainty. I first told them that I wanted to go to Thailand, they were honestly shocked. They started to think that it was just a phase. He'll be back, he'll come to senses. I had this hope in my heart that one day they would come up, you know, to see the good work that we're doing for these children.
Okay, banana here.
Banana.
Papaya.
Malacca.
So this is where I sleep our
heads. Wow.
What we have is a fan for ventilation at the back, and yes, also to keep out mosquitoes.
Right.
And each capsule we have a light for reading and power points. I think it's a very simple lifestyle. One question that I had, how can I, with my education, help underprivileged communities abroad? These villagers, they struggle a lot with poverty, lack of jobs, lack of education, and juvenile substance abuse. He would be high on glue, intoxicated. He told us that if you had just 20 baht, would you use your 20 baht to buy a bowl of noodles which would keep you full for a few hours? Or would you spend that on a bag of glue that will keep you full for days? Without proper education, you know, the children continue within this poverty cycle. Oh, she's 9 years old.
Oh, okay.
เหมือนเป็นคนที่มีน้ำใจมีเมตตาเหมือนพี่เลี้ยงแล้วก็เป็นพี่สำนักงานที่ดีมากค่ะสอนให้หนูเป็นคนดีมีน้ำใจให้กับเพื่อนๆค่ะ
People always ask me what keeps you going, what gives you so much passion. It is the desire to help children like her that there's someone out there that still loves them. That was really like an answered prayer for me. Right now, both my parents are happy sponsors for two children under our program.
เพราะว่านักร้องนั้นจะเพราะว่าหนูชอบฟังเพลงแล้วก็ชอบร้องเพลงด้วยหนูก็เลยคิดว่าเป็นนักร้องมันจะ
When a child believes in herself, suddenly nothing is impossible for her.